say she want bottles. She ain't got no table. She don't got no bed frame. She don't got no tables. We just watching Netflix. She ain't got no cable. Okay,
hey, what's good, guys? It's Diesel, and welcome back to another reaction video. Okay, guys, I've been gone for a minute. I've been focusing on work, focusing on other things. Really, I just needed a break. But I'm back now. Yeah, that's all I got to say. I'm sorry. I'm back now, though. So we're reacting to Bitch, I'm Madonna by Bobby Newberry and Blake McGrath. Nah, I'm not too sure about Blake McGrath. I'm not sure if I've reacted to any of them. I heard Bobby Newberry, though. But we'll be focusing on Jade's part. I see this is from 2015, so it's going to be a little bit of an old school style of Jade. So I'm looking forward to that. I'm looking forward to seeing how she does. And without further ado, let's jump into the video. She got that cool face on, like, yeah, whatever. Yeah, it's whatever. You know, I just do this. Like, and she definitely looks different. I know it's like almost 3 years ago, but like, she looks really different. Hold up. Let me go back. I like that. That went good. The whole shoe thing. That was good. God, good choreographer. Choreographer. Josh, you ran up to her immediately, right? Of course it was. But yeah, that'll do it for that one. That was nice, short, and sweet. Was nothing crazy, but I still enjoyed it. You know, I'm not going to lie to you guys. I'm going to tell you guys the truth. If you've been here for a while, you know, I tell you the truth. So it wasn't one of my favorite ones. It wasn't nothing special. But it was still good. There was nothing wrong with it. It was still good. She obviously, her dance is good. The choreography was pretty good, I guess, for the song. Maybe the song is what kind of threw it off. The choreography was good, but yeah, it just wasn't one of my favorites. Still looking for those top Jade, you know, dance choreos, whatever you want to call them. Still looking for those top ones. So if you guys have any ideas, comment down below, let me know. I'm gonna have to go check it out, because I'm still trying to find those best ones, that top five. I need that top five list. So yeah, comment down below. Let me know what's in your top five from Jade or Casey or Sean or Josh or Lexi, or you know what I'm talking about. Just let me know, and then I'll have to go check it out. But yeah, that'll do it for this video. If you guys enjoyed, hit that thumbs up button. Subscribe, because Road to 1K is in full effect. Help me get there, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.